For some reason, ping pong came very natural to me.
See, any idiot can play.
So I started playing it all the time.